feels great right now. Honestly, I was a little bit nervous before fights. It's a kind of big responsibility. I've been fighting for 10 years and now it's like my real belt. But it feels great. Not surprised me. I know he was getting ready for everything. His submission skills were up to the point I can't really do anything to him. His defense was really good. And I was kind of ready for that. No, honestly, tell you, I'm not disappointed. I know all those guys kind of jealous of me, but they guys are supportive. Actually, it was quite a year for me. I had 5 fights. It was my first year intense like that, and I'm kind of glad to take a little break and work on my mistakes and stuff like that. So I have 3-4 months break. That's good. Every time you win the belt, it's good. And I consider this my first big belt. It feels great. Like I said, I've been working and fighting for 10 years. I've been fighting great fights, but never